February is Fellowship Month. Fellowship means a lot of different things to different people. Many people think all we do is bring the food. And while we usually make sure there is food, that is not all we do. To us, the job of the fellowship team is to foster connections within the Trinity family, and through strengthening our internal bonds, reach outward to form connections with our community. The best part is that, although it's work, it's also lots of fun. We'd love to have you join our team. You can join our board or choose just one or two events you'd like to be a part of. Take a look and see what fits your schedule. Help with setup at one of our church calendar events like the German Heritage Social or the Christmas Cookie Social. Sign up to bring food to one of our events like one of the Advent meals or the Thanksgiving Pie Social. Help out with serving or cleanup for one of the Lenten soup and salad meals coming up in March or April. Signups to bring food or help serve are out in the Narthex now. Volunteer to help when a special event arises, like Pastor Jay's installation. Bring goodies for the coffee Sunday socials once or twice a month, or volunteer to be a substitute when one of our regular hosts can't make it. Join the Memorial Meals crew and help with a funeral luncheon. Volunteer to help with food when we are supporting other ministry teams with their events, like the ice cream social for the confirmation class or dinner for the Passion Play cast. In addition to all these social events, we have several outreach events, including the Blessing of the Animal Service, the Fishers of Men dinner, the Winter Co-ed Bowling League, and the Thursday Night Volleyball. And twice a year, we do a pit beef sale to raise money for our team efforts. If you have any questions or would like to help, please contact Mary Kay Coughlan. Thank you.